Life support systems repaired.
If I had to guess, I'd say we've been hit by something. Trouble is, I can't tell for sure because whatever did happen took everything offline. Engines, cloaking, communication.
I get it, Aiden. We need to fix this. Now.
I'm on it, but I have no idea how long this might take.
Then let me remind you of what will find us if you don't hurry.
We were prepared to do little more than chemically converse with single-celled organisms, and now disrespect our subjects by proceeding as if they were. What cruelty we show our cosmic siblings by denying them the knowledge that we exist.
This is the S-File to Axiom. We've been discovered. An alien ship is attempting to dock. We're initiating lockdown and preparing for evacuation. Gentlemen, this mission is over. Back up all mission data and then get to the escape pod.
Mia, they're boarding.
We're done here. Both of you, move!
Thank you.
Explosion detected in the lower lab.
Curiosity is the very basis of exploration. So if you tell me that curiosity killed the cat, I should think that cat died rather nobly.
Violence can be segmented into either instinctual or intelligent categories of behavior. Instincts can be tamed while intelligence can be subjected to reason. The problem is, we can't tell which one of these is the cause of their violence.
Mila, please wait a moment.
Get out of my way.
I just wanted to talk.
You made your choice, Silas. Man up to it. The first set of drones returned with the sediment samples, but two were damp. Are you drinking?
No. I'm rescuing what's trapped in this bottle.
Well, are you gonna share or what?
Have a seat. for that. Finish the mission, Mila.
Hangar airlock disengaged.
No!
Thank you.
Welcome, Silas.
When I was young, a close friend of mine died. Even at his funeral, I couldn't process his death. I can't help feeling like I'm at another funeral, one where we haven't yet found the body.